Hey, what's up? Nice to see you around. I hope you and family are keeping well. May I expect a subscription? The lion-tailed macaque, or the Wanderoo, is an old-world monkey endemic to the western Ghats of South India. The hair of the lion-tailed macaque is black. Its outstanding characteristic is the silver-white mane which surrounds the head from the cheeks down to its chin, which gives this monkey its German name Bartaffe. The hairless face is black in color. It ranks among the smaller macaques. Gestation is approximately 6 months. The young are nursed for 1 year. Sexual maturity is reached at 4 years for females and 6 years for males. The life expectancy in the wild is approximately 20 years, while in captivity is up to 30 years. The lion-tailed macaque is a rainforest dweller. It is diurnal, meaning it is active exclusively in daylight hours. It is a good climber and spends a majority of its life in the upper canopy of tropical moist evergreen forests. Unlike other macaques, it typically avoids humans when possible. In group behavior, the lion-tailed macaque is much like other macaques, living in hierarchical groups of usually 10 to 20 members, which usually consist of few males and many females. It is a territorial animal, defending its area first with loud cries towards the invading troops. If this proves to be fruitless, it brawls aggressively. These aggressive interactions can range from a simple chase or igniting a fight when feeling aggravated. Lion-tailed macaque behavior is characterized by typical patterns, such as arboreal living, selectively feeding on a large variety of fruit trees, large interindividual spaces while foraging, and time budgets with high proportion of time devoted to exploration and feeding. It primarily eats indigenous fruits, leaves, buds, insects, and small vertebrates in virgin forest, but can adapt to rapid environmental change in areas of massive selective logging through behavioral modifications and broadening of food choices to include fruits, seeds, shoots, pith, flowers, cones, mesocarp, and other parts of many non-indigenous and pioneer plants. In the forests of Kerala, they were observed preying on nestling and eggs of pigeons. I just hope you liked this video, and will look forward to see you pretty soon. Till then, take care and be cool.